Hi, this is Lev Mills, Associate Broker with Keller Williams Realty and Property Manager for Mills Lee Homes. Here are three tips for preparing your home for a housing voucher inspection. Preparing your home for a housing voucher inspection can be straightforward with some key steps. First, ensure that the home is clean and well maintained. This includes tidying up living spaces, clearing clutter, and addressing any minor repairs. A clean environment not only makes a good impression, but also helps identify any potential issues that need attention. Second, familiarize yourself with the inspection checklist provided by your local housing authority. This will guide you in ensuring that all safety requirements, such as working smoke detectors and proper heating, are met. Lastly, communicate openly with your inspector on the day of the appointment. This can help clarify any questions and create a smooth inspection experience. If you have a home for lease in Georgia and considering a housing voucher tenant, call or text me today and let's talk about tenant placement. My name again is Lev Mills and my cell phone number is 678-590-5999.